the game plan was to make them take contested shots, and they were making those contested shots in the first half. They made 11 threes, but in the second half, they only made 2 threes. So I wish they had only made 2 of them in the first half. But that was the game plan, to make them take contested shots, make them take tough shots. And I thought for the most part we did that. Just so happened that they made them in the first half. Well, I just wanted them to play Delaware basketball. And I didn't want them to shy away. I wanted them to be aggressive. I wanted them to play the way that we normally play. I didn't want them to be intimidated by the atmosphere or intimidated by the stage. And I don't think they were, so I was really proud of them for that. We have to make sure we get shots. Every single time we want to make sure we get a shot on the basket. And we didn't do that tonight. We really turned the ball over entirely too much. But they had something to do with it. They're a really aggressive defensive team. They deny. And, you know, so it was really difficult for us to get into any offense and that sort of thing. So, but, you know, I think as we go along here, we'll improve and get better in terms of taking care of the ball. No, I think, you know, for the last couple of games, they've been really shouldering a heavy load offensively for us. And, you know, we got to do some things and get our bigs more involved and get them to be able to score the ball. I think it'll help us, you know, not playing an ACC team or not playing a Big East team. I think that'll help us. And, you know, because they're a very, very big part of everything that we do. We want to play inside out, and we have to get them to be involved for us in order for us to do that.